That was exercise 2A called Dialogue in the Trinity Initial Syllabus. I hope you found that demonstration helpful. If you did, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you soon.